Hello, sorry, camera full of shit. But anyway, I was talking about the Theraflu, and I was talking about the nasal congestion, the sore throat and pain, the cough, the headache, the body aches, the fever, the runny nose, and the sneezing. Six pack of green Lipton tea, and this so truly works. So good. It makes you feel so warm and inside. You know I gotta have my nighttime. Those y'all that don't know about nighttime, fever, headaches, sore throat, coughing, minor aches and pains, same thing that do, but they just throw this in there every now and then. I always grab a pack of this no matter what. And this is with Insured, and this is 10 soft gels, and it works so well. Just telling y'all about my Tylenol Extra Strength, 500 milligrams, 6 tablets. Anything that's going to help with pain, baby. Come on in, baby. Hey, son. This is my son, Lazeri. Gotta be my dinner. I'm having dinner in my office today.
Mom, Should we get that silverware?
And this is my food for the dinner. Hold that thought, y'all. Okay, now. This is for pain relief as well. It's Sudafedamine. By Ensure Extra Strength 12 Rapid Release Gel Caps. And I got pain relief and fever reducer. I got those for whoever needs them. You know, I'm all about that pain. I got me some Lysol. Cut out! Hawaiian Sunset Essence Multi-Surface Cleaner. 10.75 fluid ounces. And it smells good, too. Baby, we got to keep the aspirin by Insured. And you get 140 tablets with this, honey. I don't play with them. Come on in, baby. Oh, thank you, sweetie. And if y'all got some hot sauce, throw some hot sauce my way.
Okay.
Thank you, baby. You got me my cup. I'm finna take me some butt out. And they say you gotta cut it. Right here. My body hurt. I have taken everything. All my medicines earlier today that my doctor gave me. And ain't shit doing me no good. You know, it's a shame. Look at this. Here goes some silverware. I don't know what in the hell happens to all the damn silverware, y'all. And I think it just like, it just freaking disappears. It basically be the spoons. And I mean, y'all, them suckers just disappear out of nowhere. And when you come and you're looking for them, you can't never find them. So, baby, I bought me some silverware from the Family Dollar. And I take it, honey, and I put it in my office. So, when somebody pop up or you need something, you want to pull your good silverware out, you know, your Dollar Tree silverware. But anyway, back to what I said, I got some mucus relief. I never had these before. And it's the Health 2Z Mucus Relief DM. And it's the X for cough, so something that cough suppressant and control cough thins and loosen up mucus. Come on in. And it's got 400 milligrams. Thanks, baby. So I bought these before and I saw one more again. And haven't nobody used it. And this is by Health and A to Z. And it's a immediate release. So this is Mucus Relief DM. So whatever I can find. And I got me some of this. This is sand. Decorative sand. And you use it to hold up your... I'm going to use it to hold up makeup brushes. You know, you put them in your little containers. Push your brushes up so you don't have to push them all the way down and they won't settle on. Whatever the case may be, you know what the hell I'm talking about. I collect dishwasher liquid shit. Anything to keep them dishes clean. And this one right here is the 16 fluid ounces Ajax Citrus Berry Blast by Ajax. And you get, they say you get 25% more. 25% free. So that's this bag, my babies. Okay. My next bag. All right, you guys. Trying to get situated. Okay. Y'all, I'm not. Excuse me. Anybody that deals with makeup or anything, taking off, wiping off, whatever the case may be, I got the Cotton Rounds for Assured. Assured has so many products. I done said Assured name so many times here in this little video. But Assured offers so many products at the Dollar Tree. And these are 100% pure cotton rounds. And they are 80 count. I always get them. Either I get them from there, or you can get them from Family Dollar. But I was at the Dollar Tree. So then, I've been going with these, the iPads that you put underneath your eye. Okay, they work for me. They tingle at first and they burn my eyes a little bit, but they do help with the swelling up underneath my eyes or a little bit of the darkness. But I do use it for underneath my eyes, and it do help. But to me, they're kind of strong, but I need them anyway because I hate when it turn black. And these are two pairs, and you use them for 15 minutes. And they buy, it just say iPads. Okay, y'all know whenever I see my glitter, I have got to get it. And this is the loose eyeshadow. And it's called Radiant. They got a number up here, which is BES404. And this is just the, like the tanny, brownish, goldy glimmer. I say it's more like a little darker than gold. And I like this, and it's by LA Colors. And it has a nice little glitter. You just have to constantly play with it and work it up and keep building. And it does work a lot. And it lasts for a while. I found me two Wet n' Wild brushes. You know, the more brushes you have, the better you are. And they are by Wet n' Wild eyeshadow brushes, both of them. And they say cruelty free on the bottom. I never seen that. And I got so many of these things. It said cruelty-free on the bottom. And these are my brushes. I collect brushes because I think you never ever have enough of them. Y'all know I'm in love with these, right? And as any time I can find them. These are also cruelty-free, too. Cruelty-free, gluten-free, vegan. I'm like, wow, I never even noticed it. So this right here is the Wet n' Wild Large Eyeshadow Brush. And this one right here is the Contour Brush. I get these, but I don't ever use them. This one right here is the Angled Liner. I swear I get them. I just don't use them. I like the way they look over there on my little stand. I'll show you. Y'all seen them. So then, I got the LA Colors, and this is with a hardener in it. It has a hardener in it, okay. An LA Color, I'm trying to see the name of it. But it's just a nudie color to me. And it's time, if you don't see me with my nails polished, I most definitely keep my toenails polished. And it's the 0.44 fluid ounces. And I don't see a name. It's just 532. If you could see it. Can you see the color? 532. And it's just a little nudie color on it. And oh, my son will have to open that, baby. Hold on. And this is my blue, 424. And same thing by LA Colors. And it's a blue with a glitter in it. I call it like a sapphire blue with a pretty glitter in this and that one. This is more like a matte. It ain't got no glitter in this. And you can see the colors up here and right there. And as y'all think I'm doing, y'all think I'm putting everything in the space that it go in. When I buy something, if I can get up and put it in the order where it belongs, then that's what I do. And this one right here is a bar of Tenmo Moisturizer Plus Hydrated. One bar paint. It's an Olay Moisturizer. Ultra Moisture with Shea Butter. So I decided to get this. And it's a 3.17 ounce bar. Just a bar of soap. With Olay. I would lose it for my face if anything. And y'all know I found another pink glitter. In the Wet and Wild. And this is called Groupie. You know I bought me two of these before. I had to get me another one. Honey, I don't mess with glitter. Y'all know. Y'all know. When I'm finding my glitter, baby, I'm glitter girl on it. So, with that being said, this is my little haul. I could not find none of the stuff that everybody else is hauling. I even seen, I got to check her out and write her name down when I go back and look at it again. They even had a video, right? I even had one video. Let me take this thing off here. Oop, I'm sorry. I even seen on one YouTube ladies page, YouTuber page, and they were selling wine at the Dollar Tree. Have y'all seen that video? Y'all, when I found her, I gotta go look. It's one day when I was real sick, and I was watching YouTube, and she had wine, y'all, that they were selling at the Dollar Tree, and it wasn't no little bitty ass bottle. It was a nice bottle of wine. I was like, oh man, they had, I don't know if it was, I forgot if it was red or if it's a white wine. I was like, oh my God. I couldn't believe it. So when I went to the Dollar Tree 2 days ago, I was asking somebody, right? Ew. And I asked the lady, I say, well, I was watching on YouTube where one of the YouTubers, right, they had sold wine at the Dollar Tree. They looked at me like I had been drinking. I say, baby, I am not lying to you. They actually sold wine at the Dollar Tree. She was like, get out of here. She was like, honey, he said, we sold wine here in Michigan, in Jackson. They probably have a stampede coming. I say, probably. So then, I've seen all the pretty new makeup remover wipes with 30 in there, and I've seen they got a brand of it's a ombre or umbrella or something. I gotta look at the name of that too. I don't ever remember names. And in this brand, it deals with makeup wipes, it deals with makeup remover, it deals with moisturizer for your face. It even has an oil that you can go for with your body. And for your body, your hair, whatever, your skin, your face, whatever the case may be. And I was like, where is all of this stuff? And I'd be wanting to go on the Dollar Tree website. But every time I go look at something on the Dollar Tree website, it always tell me that you have to order in bulk. I'm not trying to order one thing, you know, like one item in bulk. If anything, I can see if you told me that I can get like four of them items that I was just talking about and maybe get them in bulk in different, you know, different fragrances or different items or something like that. That would be something good for me. Because I would love to have, I love makeup wipes. Makeup wipes, makeup remover, mask. They even had a mask. But they had a 30 count of makeup wipes. They had the oil. They had a lotion. They had I forgot what else she did. They had so much shit. I was like, damn, I want that. And somebody is, they said that the Dollar Tree is like show and tell. Yes, it is. Because every time y'all have something, right? And I look at y'all Dollar Tree hauls, I be like, I want that. I try to go find it. If I can't find it, I be like, why? Ask people at Dollar Tree, why don't y'all have this item? And why? She say, well, in every state, everything is different. I was like, I want these items. When y'all come up with different washies.
My belly hurts,
Daddy. Oh, your belly
hurts. Hey, I feel tight.
Okay, but they can't see y'all right now. Oh, your belly tight, baby. Go lay down in your bed. Get off that door. I'm coming, okay? No, you go lay down and rub your belly. He want me to rub his belly, y'all. Cause his belly, his fat butt just finished eating. But anyway, I be wanting everything that y'all have. And man, I be like, I need to stop. But it's so hard, y'all. I have one of my family members on here. She asked me, she say, Mama, where in the hell do you put all that shit you buy? Well, one of the things in that little closet on the side, I store a lot of stuff in the closet, in my little closet area, right? Made nothing for that and hanging up purses. Number two, I dispense like my detergent and my bleach. I take two or three of them downstairs and I make sure when I take two or three of them down there that I have, that I make. Xavion, you're getting on my nerves now. Then I'll replace it with two or three. You know what I'm saying? When it comes down to garbage bags, I put a garbage bag or two in the kitchen, one in the bathroom. And then I'll make sure that whatever I send out, I have to replace it. So that's where all that stuff go. When it comes to the makeup items, I got drawers that I keep different makeup items. Like when I order from them Birch boxes and my Ipsy bag, they all got their little separate little place where they go, and I put everything in them. And then the next drawer from that, I'll have where I be then got a body wash, dish, cleansers, anything like that for the body, they go in a drawer. So I have everything. So in my next video, I'll show y'all how I work this. But this is Mama Roxy Says, and I'm here for your wallets, your purses, and your pocketbooks, your hearts, and your mans. I'm going to stop and eat, and then in the next time when I come through, I'll show y'all how I put all my little Ipsy bags and all my little stuff that I get in them things, and I separate them, and I put them in my drawer. But anything that you get is usable, can be accounted for. And you don't ever want to, you rather have it than to run out of it. You understand what I'm saying? It's like tissue. You rather have a whole lot of tissue than to run out and you need it. So that's the way I think about other products as well. But I love you guys and I'll talk to y'all in a minute. Ciao. Have a good Tuesday. Bye-bye.